My name is Christine Marquette, and I'm a registered dietitian with the Austin Regional Clinic, and I'm going to talk a little bit about how our body uses iron. Iron is a mineral that our body actually uses to make hemoglobin. It's also used to make myoglobin. And myoglobin is found in muscles, hemoglobin is found in the blood. What hemoglobin actually does, it's actually responsible for transporting oxygen throughout our body. So that's the biggest use of iron, is actually allowing us to be able to have oxygen, to be able to breathe and actually function. Primary source of iron. Now, the other sources of iron, or other uses of iron, actually help our bodies fight infection. So iron is very important for our overall health, in the sense that we need it for oxygen just to live, but then we also need it to help our bodies fight infection, so we need it to help us stay healthy. Now, the sources of iron, you remember seeing Popeye as a kid always having spinach? Spinach is a very good source of iron, so that's something that you definitely want to include. All types of meats, doesn't matter whether it's poultry, seafood, or red meat or pork, they all have iron in them as well. Some other vegetables include iron. Pretty much all of your leafy greens are going to have some amount of iron, and a lot of fortified foods, for example, breakfast cereals, will have quite a bit of iron in them. However, for the breakfast cereals and for some of the plant sources, you really need to also include a good source of vitamin C. That combination of vitamin C and iron actually helps your body absorb the iron more effectively. So if you are going to have your spinach, make sure that you drink some orange juice with it, or have some type of citrus or bell pepper with that particular combination, so that you are getting that vitamin C for your body to absorb your iron. So just remember, your body uses iron for both oxygen and to fight infection.